Really knocked out my best musicianship. Still to this day, one of my favorite musicians. And I wrote this song thinking about him singing it. And now he's going to do it. This is from a bridge album. This is called Big Man on Mulberry Street.